Hi, friends. So I thought I would read you the story about our spelling patterns in Letterland this week. So the first spelling pattern we see is the letters IGH, and they're going to make the sound I, like long I. So when Mr. I stands next to Golden Girl and Harry Hat Man in a word, he gives Golden Girl an ice cream. Do you know why? It's because she is doing such a good job of being quiet beside Harry Hatman. We know he hates noise. So in words where you see these three letters, IGH, you will only hear Mr. I saying I for ice cream as he hands Golden Girl a delicious ice cream. Look what is happening tonight. It's midnight at the open air theater in Letterland, and there are knights fighting on stage. It's dark, but a bright spotlight is shining on the knights. The people watching look quite frightened. You might be able to see their faces in the moonlight. Lucy Lamplight is all right, as she has her own light to show that ice cream can be bought on the right. Did you hear or see any pictures that have the letters IGH in their word? See if you can name them.